Borders and businesses are reopening, even as politicians and scientists warn that new waves of coronavirus infection might be on the way. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.